Now let us start the leftover questions of exercise 3.2. Question number 3 is, the numbers 13 and 31 are prime numbers. Both these numbers have same digit 1 and 3. Find such pair of prime numbers up to 100. Now solution is, we have the first pair as 17 and 71 and the next pair will be 37 and 73. Both the pairs have the same digits but in different order. Question number 4 is, write down separately the prime and composite numbers less than 20. So less than 20 prime numbers we have 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17 and 19. And whereas the composite numbers are 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16 and 18. You can use the sieve of Eratosthenes also to find out the answer. You can keep it in front of you and write down the answers according to the given numbers. Next question number 8 is, which of the following are primes? 23 is a prime number because it is having only the factor 1 in 23. 51 is not a prime number because it is having more than 2 factors. 37 is again a prime number having 2 factors. And 26 is not a prime number because it is having more than 2 factors. Question number 9. Write 7 consecutive composite numbers less than 100 so that there are no prime numbers between them. And again, you can use the sieve method to find out the answer. You can see from 90 to 96, there is no prime number in between. So the numbers are 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95 and 96. These are the 7 prime composite numbers in which there is no prime number in between. Now, the next question is question number 11. Write 5 pairs of prime numbers less than 20 whose sum is divisible by 5. Like we have to choose 5 pairs of number in which one pair, if we add the numbers in one pair, the answer is divisible by 5. Like 3 and 7. 3 plus 7 is 10 and 10 is divisible by 5. 13 and 17 is 30. It is divisible by 5. Now 11 and 19, if we add them, the answer is again 30, which is divisible by 5. 2 plus 3, again it is 5 and it is divisible by 5. 2 plus 13, it is 15 and the answer is divisible by 5. So here we have 5 pairs of prime numbers which are less than 20 and whose sum is divisible by 5. Now we are going to do the last question of the exercise, that is question number 12, and it is the fill in the blanks. Herein you are going to fill the correct answer. The question is, a number which has only 2 factors is called a prime number. B part, a number which has more than 2 factors is called a composite number. C part, 1 is neither prime nor a composite number. D is, the smallest prime number is obviously 2. E part, the smallest composite number is 4. Composite number means having more than 2 factors. And the last part is, the smallest even number is 2. Even number means which comes in the table of 2 or which are the multiples of 2. So we have completed this exercise 3.2. I hope you are clear with the questions of exercise 3.2. And please children, try on your own these questions after looking into the solutions.